Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Green. And on this episode, we got something special for you.
Yeah.
We got the Undisputed Era. Coming in hot.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
Wait,
no.
It is
backwards.
Let's go.
Perfect.
So we're gonna be playing Tower of Fall, but first,
can't wait.
A couple of you have not been on the show before,
mm-hmm.
So everybody on the show has nicknames.
Where?
Yes.
Where?
Yes.
I'll start since I already have said my nickname. I am Chugs, all capitals, like Kenta.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I have to say that every time.
Yes. Mm.
I liked Chugs McMuffin.
Yeah, the full one. I decided to abbreviate it a little bit. Yeah. You know, just easier
but
to
say.
Your
full name is
but yes, Chugs for McMuffin. The record, my full name Legal. Is Chugs McMuffin. McMuffin
name.
Also capitalized as well.
Exactly.
Also.
All
caps.
Capitalized.
So yeah, awesome. Yeah. But just Chugs for now.
Yeah.
Does
boys.
That mean every time you read it, you have to yell it? Because yeah. It's in all capitals?
No. It's just a
you
statement.
You do, though.
Okay.
Yeah. Only when you read it.
Chugs! McMuffin!
McMuffin!
Is the Mick lowercase and the muffin is uppercase?
No, the C is everything.
Okay. You think small C?
Yeah, and then everything.
How would you pull that off? It'd be like, come on! Come on! Now it's like I got Tourette's.
Bobby, what's your nickname?
Cornelius, after okay. UConn Cornelius.
Okay. Cool, Cornelius.
All right.
Cornelius.
All right. No capitals. All
okay. Real small.
And you have to say it very quiet.
Cornelius.
So we've got
gentle
Chugs and
yes.
Here we go.
I will be
not anyone else. I draw out the eye.
I don't know.
We'll come back to
what?
You.
Booster?
Booster.
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 McGriddle is
how about Bruce Smith?
McGriddle?
How about Bruce wow. Smith?
But mix like all just random capitalized
okay.
Booster McGriddle.
Again, back to the Tourette's. We're a Tourette's tag team.
Rod?
Roddy McFly.
Roddy McFly. Or Rod the Bye.
Exactly.
Perfect. Cool.
Right. Yeah, of course. Of course.
Do you know what it's from?
Back to the Future.
No.
What?
No, Roddy, because he never
wait, wait, Breakfast Club?
Roddy never puts his fly up.
Oh, yeah, that's what it is.
So it's a reference to Roddy.
My socks
that made him.
Rick and Morty socks.
Yeah, great socks.
Exposing.
Don't
it.
Spoil the new episode, though. Internet world.
All right.
All right, we're going to be playing Tower Falls, a four-player game, two buttons, jump and shoot. You got two arrows to start with.
Yes.
Two of them. Mm-hmm. Once you shoot an arrow, that arrow is gone, but you can go retrieve it. You can also retrieve your opponent's arrows as well.
Oh.
Last man standing wins.
Okay.
Bam.
Oh, you guys are
10
freaking
kills. So the first person to get 10 kills is the overall winner.
Gotcha. Okay.
And I'll be talking to you and asking you questions throughout it. So
we'll begin.
So it's just like Pac-Man.
Yep. Just like Pac-Man. That version of Pac-Man where she's shooting stuff.
I want everyone to make sure they got their hands on their controller so it's fair.
Okay. Hands on.
All right.
Hands on.
The best man win.
Yeah.
Why did he read so far?
Got a
hand. He got so close to his
hey, good luck, man.
I want to wish you luck.
Hey, good luck, Bobby.
Everyone just touched my head. Like, what is he doing?
I'm starting that round.
So people start. Oh, yes, we're going to figure out who's who.
Wait, why is he shaking?
Because you're about to get
ready. That's what it does.
He's nervous.
So
yes. Listen.
Chugs is orange.
I'm orange. I'm player four. Okay.
Booster is
one. Green.
You're green.
Green.
Okay.
And then
Cornelius is
pink.
Three.
I'm pink. I'm blue.
And then Roddy's blue. Right, Roddy McFly is
Rod.
Blue.
Rod, don't you just killed me?
Sorry. Rod.
That's what happened.
Oh, I'm down. I'm down. Oh, Roddy.
Oh, no, you're right.
Who's got it?
That's what you get.
Dang it!
I can already tell I'm such trash at this game.
Oh, man. Why are they gonna replay it?
Good win.
So who won that
Booster.
One?
Booster.
Okay. All right, let's continue.
All right, now we're good to go.
Yes.
Right,
yes.
I killed you quickly.
Now we're in.
I'm pink, and uh-oh. X jumps.
I'm gonna stay hidden.
Oh, you can
I think
climb.
That's the strategy.
Yeah, you can climb on the wall.
Oh, who's that?
Oh, I jumped on it. Guys, if you this fall just down,
you can
there,
kill
you
someone
die.
By jumping on the guys.
Yeah. So if you fall, you go to the top of the stage.
Oh.
You'll go all the way through. Well, you fell, then someone shot you.
Oh, no! Someone shoot
We just killed each other. That was cool. Wait, me, yeah. me and Booster just killed each other.
Oh, wow.
So you and I just started trying to kill you. Nothing. But
okay, I got one little skull.
What?
Booster is... Oh, man, this might be
two?
Quick. Because he got me.
Oh, wait, I'm not where I was. Where am I?
You are place. Where you are.
Oh, oh is... Booster down.
Ah.
Booster down.
Uh-oh. Boom, there we go. There we go.
Oh,
has
no.
a shield.
Oh, how did you get that?
I had a shield.
Oh, I thought he had it. I had to jump to get it. Who's going to get it?
Oh, shoot it. Shoot, oh, you're both out of arrows. You gotta get arrows.
Oh, no.
Oh, he has three arrows.
Oh, no.
Okay, where's arrows?
How do you
where's
get that? Chugs, get him. You just get run into him?
Yeah, just grab him.
Boom, there we go.
Drop shot.
One for Chugs. That's what right. I'm talking
see the
about.
Replay on that. Notice how he jumps and then presses the button.
Bam. It's all a strategy.
Really takes a patient man to get some of those shots.
Okay. I just can't believe I got screwed when I won. I'm still lingering.
Alright,
oh! We just wow,
well,
that was double. Double
so death because I got the shield.
Shoot him, Cornelius! Oh! Cornelius with the win!
Oh, sorry.
Wait, wait. With the win!
With the win! You didn't even know you won!
No, I didn't, because I attacked him with my force field.
With your eyes
force. Guys, well, I'm gonna take a break for a second. This is a pretty close
with my
game.
Energy. Pretty close. That's my big energy. Big orb around me. Oh, I got it again.
Nice. Hey. I think they're helping you out a little bit. Did he jump and get that shield?
Oh, I only got one arrow.
Oh! Oh! Whoa. He is down.
Really?
Oh, whoa. Oh, that may be.
Oh! Oh! Because
no.
he had the shield.
That shield, mm-hmm. yeah. That,
no!
Oh, I really needed a shield.
No!
Look at this standoff.
Oh!
You took that in right in the solar plexus.
That was that. I'm sorry, I love you, Mama.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
that was like Sean. That was like Sean crying.
Booster,
he won. That's Flair.
He killed all three.
I thought we were gonna this play is... Aladdin for Sega Game Gear.
Ooh, no, I want to play Game Gear. Yeah. It's so hard,
dude. I so far.
Okay,
the Game
good,
of Wonders one time.
Oh wait,
my Game Gear died.
Your Game Gear and your 19 back.
No,
no, I'm dead. I killed you.
I took
you.
The shield down and
I
you did.
I jumped over you and you then did. Shot my mm-hmm. arrow like at
in my
an
back.
Angle.
In my
what's
back.
In your
but
back.
See, you're learning.
What's going on?
Grandma, yeah,
I'm invisible.
Learning.
Oh my God.
You're invisible.
Oh! Oh!
Invisible!
Oh! And I still killed you. That's
oh, boy.
Yeah, they just re-released Aladdin and Lion King.
And Lion King. On Switch.
And I was like,
how come I barely, how did you
no, get the Sega Genesis one.
So, the amount of kills is very important.
It is. Oh yeah, you win based on how many people you kill. Yeah.
Are the kills yellow?
Yes, yeah. The kills are yellow. So Kyle's about to win.
You could
or,
win.
Sorry, Booster.
You could win lights? with no kills, but then not get points because you're getting your racking up kills. So if everybody kills themselves.
Oh my God. So I'll explain. The white skulls are previous rounds.
Okay.
The yellow skulls are things that just happened.
And I'm screwing myself.
You gotta get those kills.
Yeah. All right, here we go.
As much as
good. Oh wow, a couple of us got shields.
Nice.
Oh!
Oh,
come on!
Get him!
Oh my God!
Boom! There we go. Uh-oh.
Cornelius? Oh. Can Cornelius do it?
Oh, I'm out of arrows.
Cornelius.
I'm out of arrows.
Cornelius, you have four arrows. He's on the run.
He doesn't even.
I didn't think he could shoot up too. Dude.
He can do
it.
Oh, no one!
I don't think anyone knew.
I'm running. I'm running. I'm running. Where's the arrow?
You gotta get him.
Okay, there's an arrow. Okay.
Oh, with the jump!
No!
Wow! That's a hell of a play.
Hell yeah.
Dolphin noise, yeah.
Hey, good play. Good play. Good play. Good play.
So you can jump on top of them and that hurts them as well. So you jumped
out,
you got rid of the shield,
good
and
to
then
know.
He shot you. I think he's a ringer. I think he's just been kind of sleeping.
Shocks
I think so too.
Boom!
Got rid of that shield.
Oh, Cornelius, getting it. Why is it slow-mo?
I need arrows.
They're on
ground.
They're on
ground.
Can I
leave right
this way?
Now it's sudden death. It's sudden death, so if you touch
No!
Double kill.
Double.
We killed ourselves.
So if it's
sudden death, you kill each other.
Sudden death thing comes in, so if you touch that when it's there,
Okay.
Oh!
Man.
Did you like coffee cream?
Oh, guys.
Booster,
Kyle, I killed you on.
Booster needs one more kill and
oh
game's over.
Oh my gosh, avoid him.
Hey,
what do you guys think? A little unity to make sure?
Dudes. Good luck
just
to you.
Thought, yeah. This game in to receive it. I want to receive it.
Down.
I wasn't looking.
Oh wait, who's? Oh no, who's invisible?
Oh! I think you got that killed.
That's me!
But is that you?
Did you get
no. Did you get a kill?
I don't know.
I think you killed me.
Yeah.
I think you killed me. I think it's over.
No.
Oh, it's not over!
What? Oh, here we go. Sudden death?
No. Against you.
Oh no, I don't have a shield. Oh no.
Oh no, no, no! Lights off?
What?
Oh.
Wait,
what happened?
What happened there?
You turned the lights off.
What happened?
Oh, did you win?
What's happening?
I think you.
Oh, because
that's it!
Did you win?
Booster.
Boy!
Congratulations.
I got a good job. I just was seeing it.
Congratulations to Booster.
Yes, Booster. Good job.
Booster. Wow, McGriddle.
I like the guy with the injuries.
Booster McGriddle. Don't blow the ball. I'm really, really enjoying how close you guys are. The face touching. You know, it's very, very, very intimate between.
Yeah. We're brotherhood.
Yeah. Exactly.
That's true.
That's a me, Ian, Kofi do a lot of face touching too. So you know, I understand. Yeah. It's important. Friends touch faces.
Brothers don't hug. They touch faces.
Brothers don't hug. They touch faces. So we're gonna take like 5 minutes and just chat a little bit, then we'll jump back in.
Yeah.
Okay, so Cornelius. So you're saying you don't play a lot of like current video games?
Not at all.
I don't play nothing.
Yeah. Even back in the day.
Oh no, you back in the day I used to play. Yeah, I do have a Switch that doesn't.
Can you
get
give
used,
it to me so I can use it?
Back in the day I used to be a huge John Madden football fan. Season after season after season.
Did you play Tecmo Bowl?
Tecmo Bowl.
I did play that back in the day. And then I don't know, something happened when my daughters were born. I had no time.
Yeah.
And then when they got a little bit older, I went back and I tried to play and I got through like half of a game and was like, I'm over it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Weird.
So what do you do now?
Nothing.
Okay, fair. I tried to stare.
I tried so hard. Lately, I've been reading a ton.
Okay.
So, boring.
Yeah. Yeah. Very boring.
He brought his Switch once on the road, but didn't bring any games.
He's like,
I got it. And now wherever we go, I don't know why, I'm compelled to bring like four different books. And it'll be for something where we're like, we're doing this. Like, I'm not going to have time to read any of them, but I need them with me.
Well, in a similar sense, I bring my Switch, 3DS and PS Vita every weekend.
Yeah,
all three. Every weekend. And I always end up playing one of them, but I just in case, if I really want to play Final Fantasy VII on the Switch or on the Vita, I bring it along,
I understand. I get it.
Thanks, Bobby.
If you guys start doing this on TV, we're the most dominant faction in NXT.
That's undisputed.
That's how we do this, and then we
That's how we're going to live anymore. That's how we're going to tag in and out of matches. Hey, he wasn't holding the tag rope. Hold the tag rope and touch his face.
Blind tag.
Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Hold on. Okay. This thing is lean over the roof.
Come on, Jackie.
Can't do it.
The heels hold your arm.
Come on.
Okay. So, last thing on this, favorite book.
Yeah, great question. Yeah.
The last one that I read that was absolutely life changing.
Brown.
No, Dr. Joe Dispenza, Breaking the Habit of Being Yourself. Hands
breaking
down.
The Habit of Being Yourself.
Yeah, like hands down. Changed my life.
Thing.
Yeah, it's a mindfulness, meditation. I could go on. Believe me, they know. But yeah.
Go, dog, go.
One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish.
Fish. Oh, yeah.
That was my previous.
Big Dr. Soup,
my
Dr.
previous
Soup.
Basis. Yeah.
That's my number one, number two, green eggs and ham.
War and peace.
Did you know they came out with a cartoon, like a little cartoon movie for green eggs
yes,
and ham?
Really? Yes, really?
Netflix.
Yeah. I had no idea.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They're waiting to watch that.
Yeah. Thoughts on the docket.
So what are you waiting for?
Big Netflix guy?
Just get after it.
Oh, Netflix no, we gotta is wait till, essential, like,
treat yourself.
My son just, I guess I could watch it by myself, but he doesn't settle when I'm around. He wants to beat me up.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah.
And so are you big on, like a big TV guy? Big binging? Or are you video games? Or are you books?
No, I'm just nothing.
You're a TV guy. You like shows.
I'm a big music guy.
Oh, yeah.
Really? But I'll watch. Like definitely a little bit, whatever my wife wants to watch. Yeah. But besides wrestling and The Office,
music.
Yeah. Okay, I listen to music all the time.
Top three bands, no specific order.
Well, City and Color.
Okay.
Well, I love Tupac. He's my favorite rapper of all time. And then I'll say Nipsey Hussle is probably on the top of my list now.
Big Nipsey guy. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Just listening to a lot of his stuff just resonates with me. Just coming from, like, where I came from, like, back in the day. And yeah.
Running the roads.
No, just childhood and the stuff that he brings up. I'm like, he was deep, and obviously with him passing away, it just made me, like, research him a little bit more and just realize, like,
the catalog.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So then what is it? What's your advice?
You got into games recently.
Yeah. I got a PlayStation maybe like a year and a half ago.
About a year ago, yeah.
And I think the best game in recent memory that I played, or maybe ever, I thought, was so amazing, was American Cowboy Simulator. Red Dead.
Oh. I was like, there might be, because there's like 18-wheeler farming simulator and all that stuff. Like, oh, dope. Okay.
That game was so sick, dude. Yeah. The story was amazing. And I just find myself just going to the bar, have a couple drinks, go upstairs, have a girl wants an extra $2. And you just like, go down, play some cards with your house. Are you even advancing in this game? No, I just live that cowboy life.
You know, like the first three missions in front of the saloon, you're like, wait, I can do this?
Yeah.
That's so cool. It's like a Westworld the video game.
That game's in my top five for sure of all time.
I got weird with the second one that came up.
Like
the whole first part of going through the snow.
Yeah.
I was like, better get somewhere.
I know.
Oh, come on. Yeah. So, but then I try to get online and play it because it's like, you know, they got like Grand Theft Auto online. So this was online. Yeah. So, it's kind of like the similar thing. But anytime I'd land in a spot, I'd immediately just get shot. And I'm like,
I haven't even touched the online yet because I know I'll die immediately.
I'm
trash.
It's like doing campaign mode by myself.
Remember when you got Black Ops 4 thinking there was a campaign?
I took it back.
And Kyle told me, he's like, oh, definitely returning this game. Yeah. It's all online playing other people. I didn't want a campaign. Campaign guy, too.
Yeah. Got the noise. Yeah.
Massive. Yes. Yeah.
Anything else besides games that you mess with?
I'm also a music guy as well. Mm-hmm. Like me and Roddy like a lot of the same music.
Yeah, we share.
We share an interest there. I definitely like a TV show, movie guy as well. Like I've just finished 13 Reasons Why on Netflix.
Really good.
It's really good. It's very depressing.
Yeah.
But it's really, really good. Like the acting and the story that they tell and the importance they put on stuff like that was really, really good. It was captivating. So that show is really good.
I'll make sure to call you when I need suggestions for when I'm just way too happy.
Yeah.
I gotta taper this down. I'm just way too happy. I gotta call Austin.
Not depressed. You know what I mean. Like, not depressing in the sense of I'm in a bad mood afterwards.
You're just done with it.
No, but that's in the show. You were like, it's just utterly, utterly depressing. Like, make you want to kill yourself.
But that's what it's about.
That's exactly what it's
about. What you're looking for.
It's a perspective.
Yeah.
It's my favorite.
But generally, though, but really, if I have any downtime by it's always games. Like, I'm playing The Outer Worlds right now. Mm-hmm. The problem right now is...
So do you listen to the games? You're like all... Like, you gotta listen to the noise?
Oh, you have to. Yeah, for sure. Because there are gaming soundtracks that are like movie soundtracks now. Yeah, like, the songs are so... Like, I have on iTunes gaming soundtracks because they're so good. But, like, there's too many good games coming out because I'm playing The Outer Worlds. Death Stranding just came out.
Yep.
I want to play... what's the other one that just came out?
Star Wars?
Yeah, Star Wars.
Fallen Order.
Fallen Order.
Like, so good.
There's too many good ones that came out right now.
That,
so.
And then obviously like a few months ago, like Borderlands 3.
Which I beat, by the way.
Yes.
Finished that
there
one.
We go.
Yeah, there we go. Yep, so
and
good.
You streamed with Grand Pooh Bear.
Yeah, he's the best. He's good awesome. Dude. He's always, he's been so cool this whole time. Like, cause he's obviously a massive wrestling fan, so we connected in that way. But yeah, just we don't get to game enough. I wish we got the chance to play more, but
he's the man.
We'll get him here on the channel at some point.
We have to. And please let me, please let me come on too. That'd be awesome.
Hey! We got Bianca Blair!
Hello!
Hello.
Hello.
ESD!
Hey,
lady, how are you? Good to see you.
How's
it going?
How's it going?
How are you?
How are you?
Hi, Bianca.
No face touch, guys?
Yeah. No. She's not part of the crew.
I don't think she wants to be if she sees the way we greet each other.
Yeah.
We got something fun for you in the next piece.
I'll let y'all finish.
Okay, we go.
All right, cool.
Thank you.
So we're going to do one more of these.
One more.
Then we're definitely going to win.
All right, we'll do continue.
Remember when you came to the PC and that guy asked you if you've ever heard of Sega Dreamcast?
Yes.
You were like, I forgot about that.
Yeah. Hey, you ever heard of Sega Dreamcast?
The serious question.
I forgot about all that. The kills.
You're like a full presentation about gaming, YouTube, set up the whole deal, just explain like, hey, NXT, you got some time, you can do whatever you want. You ever hear Sega Dreamcast?
You did. You gave such a great speech to everybody. Yeah. And I'll never forget. I can't believe. Any questions? Yeah, man. You ever hear Sega Dreamcast?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, once or twice, yeah. Maybe.
Rematch.
Here we go.
You want to do a different? Let's do a different level. We'll do Backfire
so
this time.
I have every system from regular Nintendo on in my little.
That's amazing.
I remember the NBA game being pretty good for that.
Dude, there's so many good games. Because like Showtime was on Dreamcast.
Dang it!
Oh, whoa! I just exploded. What happened there?
You got a bomb.
Oh,
on your arrow.
Got you. Got you. Got you. I blew myself up. I didn't know you get bomb errors.
Dude, that's so awesome. Every stage has different stuff going on.
Oh, oh cool.
We picked a different one.
Literally.
Test to how give you items.
Okay.
Cool.
We'll keep an eye out for that.
There's a.
Oh no.
So you have.
I have a bomb.
Yes. Okay. So your two yellow arrows. I think those are both bombs.
Okay.
So when you shoot them, they'll hit into the wall and they'll explode a second later.
Oh, whoa. No! No!
Oh,
yes!
See?
Okay,
see?
Okay, excellent.
Ah! It killed me!
Oh!
Wow!
There we go! That was a good play.
How much
good
better play. Does it feel now? Now that you like understand
play, it. Play? Oh, it's amazing. Yeah. It's amazing.
Yeah.
Is this game for only for Steam?
No. It's like
on Switch
it's on
and stuff too? Okay, yeah. Cool.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is this a new, get it relatively new game?
No.
Is this an old classic?
Well, it looks old.
Or something blow up.
Maybe.
No!
No,
it's
so bad. Oh, just kidding.
Man.
Got the bomb.
I tried to
kill.
Whoever died, Green dodged me real good. Someone has bomb arrows. Uh-oh, look out.
Whoa.
Oh, no. Unbelievable.
Did my bomb kill him at the end?
It did, but I don't know if it counts.
I don't know if it counts.
It should count. It did count, because you're player one, right?
Yeah. It did count.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
Wow. That was wild. I love that.
What an age we live in.
what a time to be alive.
Oh,
what's this? What do I have now?
That bubble was chill, man.
Whoa,
happening?
That's weird.
Nope.
Oh,
no.
Eat.
Neely's got three kills.
Wow.
Oh my God.
I'm killing everybody.
See, I'm a mercenary.
Bobby.
Sorry.
Stop it.
Please. I had to, I don't know if we'll keep this in or not, but in War Games, there's mics in the cage. Mm-hmm. Bobby's just cursing up a storm. I had to grab him and say,
no,
stop cursing.
You told me before. So
but you didn't listen.
No, I thought I did.
You did.
I thought I did. I thought I kept it very PG because I told Keith, I was like, oh, great advice. Breathe, Tommaso.
That was after you swore.
Oh.
Yeah.
The swearing now just sounds like regular words to him.
All right,
he's a New Yorker.
Yeah, right.
Oh, God.
Oh, what is this?
Oh,
it was arrows.
Uh-oh.
Yeah! There we go. Perfect.
See, would you consider that swearing?
Shot all those arrows.
No.
Is that what you said?
Right, but isn't that kind of
like... Yes, that's swearing.
No, it's not.
That's not swear.
My bag.
The arrows are in a satchel.
Empty my bag.
What do you carry arrows in? Your yeah, satchel. Okay.
Your
quiver. Yeah, your quiver. Like
Everdeen.
Oh no.
Man,
this one is very close.
Games like this where we call it embarrasses me because it exposes how bad I am at games, and I talk about how much I love them all the time. Look at this, dead
Rod,
last.
Did we kill each other?
Feel like.
Because we both got a kill for that.
Huh? Oh, yes, what is it? You can't kill each other.
Oh, what's that?
Yeah.
How'd you come from that side?
Oh.
So if there's any sort of down or up, left or right,
that was good. I think I got three. I think I might have got three there.
Wow. You're the guy with the shield on?
Yep. Yeah, I maybe got three.
Oh,
yes.
Oh,
good.
Piece of crap.
That was a good play.
So, yeah, oh, so you talk crap about yourself? Motivates you.
Oh, what a dodge.
Wait, why did I use arrows? So dumb.
OK.
collect anything.
Yes.
Oh, I got stomped on.
Ah, boom. I had bomb arrows ready to go.
You're like a homing.
No, this is getting close again. It's close every game.
It is.
Every game.
I love this.
Booster's turn.
Round nine. Oh,
I'm actually going to try, guys. I wasn't trying.
Yeah, I love that.
I have to.
Double kill. I have to at some point. Can I tell this story quick before we start the next thing? So, one of the most BA. I'm not gonna swear.
Okay.
One of the most
yours is just so good.
One of the most I'm so good. Yeah, like before we continue, one of the coolest moments I've ever seen was there was a Roddy, you have to treat them delicately. My buddy was playing, it was Halo 2, and he was playing Halo against somebody else who had a mic. And it was 1v1. Mm-hmm. So it was only to 10 kills.
Yeah.
And the guy had a mic. But he wasn't talking the whole game. My buddy's talking trash the whole time. 9-0, my buddy's up. 9-0. The guy turns his mic on and goes, game over, and then beats him 10-9.
No!
I was there for it.
No!
It was the crazy, finally turns his mic on, and game over, and then just beats him 10-9.
I was like, that guy's a legend.
That slow crawl of like, all right, two wins. Three, seven.
Like, oh. It was the craziest. He was like, oh yeah, shut up. And then just, lost. That amount of confidence. If you make one mistake, it's over.
That's the most BA thing ever, I think.
It is the most BA thing of all time.
I got Xbox Live, what was it, 2010? I remember it was like for Christmas and I was playing Madden. So me and this little
American
kid.
American Football Simulator. You and this little kid.
He's like, just so much. He's like, what are you, a pizza delivery guy? I'm getting so hot. Like, I'm drinking, like, a Christmas. Just like, what? Screw you. He's killing me. I just remember.
What are you, a pizza delivery guy? That's his insult?
Yeah.
The thing is, like, it makes you mad.
Yeah.
No, I'm an adult. I'm not a pizza delivery guy.
And I was like, I am. Where are you?
You start bragging about your accomplishments.
Yeah. I've been to Japan. No, you're not. If you are, then when's his birthday? Whatever. You looked it up on Wikipedia.
Yeah.
You're definitely a pizza delivery.
That was so memorable to me because my feelings got so hurt.
Yeah, man.
I was like,
it'll get you. I never.
He had to be at least 12.
I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna die right away now.
Ah, oh, why did I just waste an arrow?
Yep. Knew it. Green got me.
That was
a homing arrow.
They've been homing.
Here we go.
Uh-oh.
One arrow, two arrows.
I was waiting for him. This is game over.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh no.
He needs one more.
The booster can't win twice.
Man. No.
Booster Bowser. Come here, Booster.
Oh, what's that big
one? Oh, no!
Cornelius with a win.
What happened?
Cornelius landed on and he jumped
and shot an arrow.
Oh,
so jump
okay,
one,
okay.
Two.
That's like a triple
double
kill.
Bounce.
How many times did I kill you?
Oh my gosh, this game
you
is
killed
so
me once.
Ooh. Oh man.
One shoot arrow might not make it.
We might not.
The tower fall that breaks you guys apart.
Oh no, I'm done. I'm done. No, because it went dark, but then you got killed too.
No.
No, what happened? What happened here?
What's happening?
Did I win? But there's two!
No!
There's two!
What happened?
I didn't kill anybody!
What happened?
Overtime! With me!
Wait, where?
It's just the two.
It's just.
Just the two of us.
I'm trying to remember Roddy's nickname.
Oh no!
Yeah! Oh my god.
You're a winner for this round, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, respect,
Roddy
McFly.
Roddy McFly.
Good game.
Good game.
What an intense
game. Good game.
Thank you, man.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Thank you, everyone.
Everyone, thanks so much.
Thank you.
How do you pat yourself on the back?
I'm gonna touch.
There you go.
Like at the beginning of this, I wasn't sure if I was close enough with you guys to let me touch your face. You touch my faces. Now
Now we know. Yeah. Now we know. Yeah. Now we're there.
Can't wait till we feud. Bloodbath.
Yeah. Nothing but.
Exactly.
Sweet but.
Now that we're this close.
Yes.
Pretty much.
It's always better. So, watch. Oh, so, yes, you guys know wrestling stuff. When I'm finally back, and eventually New Day is going to fight Undisputed Era at some point,
there's going to
be some super serious moment in the match where somebody gets dropped, and you're going to see me dead do one of these. So that's watch,
our, and you'll know.
That's our Shawn Michaels Ric Flair.
Yes, you know. Just a light touch. But thank you guys so much for being on.
Absolutely.
Where can they find you on social media? We'll just go this way.
Bobby, you start.
The Bobby Fish on Twitter, Instagram.
He's got a fish near it too, so you can tell.
Perfect. Bobby Fish. Mine at Adam Cole Pro on Twitter and Instagram.
What a pro.
At sign. KOR Combat.
Oh! Roderick Strong.
Bam.
Everywhere.
You can catch me on Twitter and Instagram at Xavier Woods PhD. You can follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at UpUpDown and without the O's. All the links for their socials are in the description below.
Awesome.
Follow them. You probably already do. You know about it. Undisputed Era. Thank you guys so much for being on.
This way, right?
That's it.
Bam.
Yeah.
Boom.
Always and forever.
Boom.
Not bam.
It
bam.
It tight.
Yeah.
Da 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 da